Tyranda versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Elune, give me strength.
Okay. Oof. Please be control. Please be control. Please be control. This is so slow. Okay, that helps against that.
Is someone injured?
As long as the turn one is not a flaming.
Side effect.
Sweet. I don't think it should have played this.
Right away.
Alright. I mean, could I interrupt my, like, two drop or something? No, am I getting another card from... Wow, this was just a blessing, honestly. I had no play for turn 2 or 3. Oh, yes. Good. Okay, then. Alright. Well, it was a little bit of help. Is someone injured? Still a bad play? Well, maybe. Did I win against the Warlock? It was really close, but I actually lost. His hero board was pretty powerful, although I was kind of like outvaluing, or it looked like I was. I think I just played this and hope he doesn't doomsay me. It's too weak not to play it, and I have plenty of value with this. Doomsayer would really suck here, because then I can't, I need to play one of these. He didn't have to know, you should've just said you won. 1000 gems from Chicago DNV. Thank you. Savjz is so funny, tell us a joke.
So many possibilities.
I got nothing. I'm not so funny, am I? Aww, you can't just tell somebody to... Or like, ask somebody to tell a joke. My comedy is more like situational. I'm not a like good joke person. I'm not much of a joker. Alright. Alright! I mean, the coil isn't bad, but I'm picking this. Not much of a joker. No, no, not much of a joker at all. Tell us about your esports career. But I thought I was supposed to tell a joke. Screw you. Chicago DNB, thanks for the 500 cheer. Nice try, I guess. Still a letdown. My esports career. Yeah, biggest joke. No, it was short and sweet. I might still play. It's not like I'm retired. I just there hasn't been events that I want to play. It wouldn't be bad to play like HTC, but with the open tournament structure that they had this year, it wasn't very appealing. I would have had to put so much. I would have to like stream a lot less and that kind of stuff. So I decided to focus on stream. This is honestly like pretty good to just keep for something else. This bomb, this looks like we're probably bumping here, right? I could play another operative, maybe shield. Let's see if I get a mortal call, maybe I'll... Ooh. How good is the red? I don't think I'm picking the matter, because I don't think the board is ever gonna be, you know, I don't think we're ever gonna get to a situation where I have to nether where he's ahead on board. If I get into that situation, then I'm gonna lose anyway. It's Siphon or it's dirty. There's Hearthstone World Championship Tournament with 1 million in price, you should play that one. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, because like, it's not so easy to participate, like it takes so much time that I would have to cut from my stream. Why not? Yeah, let's do the soul. Oh. So many Marins. Are you guys ready for the loot? So many games, I just don't even get to do it. Oh man. Nah, it's a pretty good defile. But I'll be fine. I'll be fine. It's not a perfect one. If he defiles, this dies, this leaves at 5-1. Then it's just like Drake, Europa, whatever. First Marine from Operative, yep. That's right.
I wonder.
I ain't talking.
Oh, are you serious? Well, maybe that wasn't so bad. It was just what I was planning to do next turn, so that's fine. I shouldn't react like that though. It's probably better that this was pulled than Marine. He missed my back. god, yes. I he might play the Abyssal. I think I do this. I have like infinite value from god. I mean that at this point I'm speaking for the YouTube videos. What? Oh my god. Oh, so how good is Marin the Fox? I guess we're about to find out. Meme, man. It's pretty meme. Meme's. I shouldn't bump, it makes his defile better. Or so then he could bump again, like he could do the same attack again to this, and then there would be one health, two health. Do 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 do. How do we do this?
One for all and I'm done.
I don't know. I don't say. Let's hope we don't get the feel the hand and let's just hope we get good ones. Maybe like the summon two legendaries for three mana. That'll be amazing in this matchup. Even if we don't get a fantastic one, it should still be kind of easy to cast. If I get, let's say, two golden kobolds, there's actually like pretty much no value in getting two copies. So that'll be a little bit unfortunate. Okay. What do we get? No, that's well, I mean, I will get more. My hand is just like pretty good. This was what I did not want in this situation. My hand is just so good. Like random cards are not better than my cards. Is this gonna make him siphon if I kinda need to get rid of my cards. Just do it. I mean, I'll do it, but like, I'll first play my good cards, or something.
Me hungry. You
right.
Why do you go?
Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. What is the brain? Doomsayer? Or the chest, the last chest. I should pick that, because the inner fire is also, it's already gone. Nice over. So yeah, we didn't get like the best ones. Those were not the best, but it's okay. It's okay. Oh, I got a guessed wrong if I didn't want this. Oh, that's interesting. I mean, it didn't really matter though. But yeah, that was interesting. That was interesting. It might have been the thing to do. I didn't even consider it, but it would have been probably like pretty good. Oh shit. Shit is about to get real. I might get some more demons from the golden. No, but I'm gonna play this before. I have to play it first.
Shadow.
It's not much. It's pretty weak.
Move
another thing I'm, what makes this game different from the previous one is that we actually kind of even on cards, so if we go fatigue, like he's gonna fatigue first, or we are fatiguing kind of at the same time. The previous Warlock game, the one that I lost, in that one I fatigued first.
So many bloody decisions.
Play a third Marin? I might. Probably have the Blood River cooldown first though. Hmm. Marin the Fox. New card! Last of Time Lords. That's right. Last of Time Lords. Thanks for the sub. Welcome.
I must feed now.
I get the 4 or 5 back.
Bloody hellfire!
Oh boy. Who's the cooldown now? I mean, I guess we both are. Oh, that's kind of underwhelming. We got some more loot.
One for all and all for me.
Nice! That's maybe the best one in this spot. Probably the best one. Yeah, the goblet would have been bad, and like the second goblet would have been useless as well. That's the best one. Sometimes lucky. W Zeta. Could happen.
Unleash me.
We'll see.
Bloody hellfire.
And this just hit harder, right? But how does he remove these? Oh, what about to get the Dark Fishers to overthrow him? Because he still has Twisting Nether anyway. This is a fatigue game. It's not right, but it's so funny.
Bloody hellfire!
Oh, still has another days. Worth. Oh my god, I don't even know what to say. See? Good pick, huh? It was pretty good.
I ain't talking.
Blue Audi Hellfire. Okay. Alright, boys. This is probably not the right play, but I'm doing it anyway. I'm doing it in any case. Oh! The Benedictus value! Oh, so good! No, but these White Ices are actually like pretty solid. They add 10 dents to the deck. Copy his deck! Copy his deck! Okay, I'll copy his deck. Wait, what? He doesn't have a deck. Anti-synergy with the fisherman.
One for all and all for me.
I'm almost out of cards.
So many wonderful poisons.
I was trying to see if I can return this to hand, maybe, but it's alright. I'll take what I get. I mean, I could still try to get it though. That's so unlikely, right? It's pretty unlikely. I shouldn't do that. It's like 1 in 5. Thanks to 300 cheer, Dark Xyxalaya.
My hunger grows.
It's sad at the end of the deck. I kinda wanna draw it next time.
I must feed now.
Improved DM, thanks for the sub, welcome to the channel. Swooboo, donated $3, hi YouTube. Oh, what a stupid match. So ridiculous. Maybe better off just playing Tyrion, but I wanted to see if I got lucky there. Return this to hand.
Bloody hellfire.
So he needs to pop this and then get the spawn two legendaries, and then he needs to get like two vitaises or something. If he got the goblet or so, it doesn't do much right now. Aww.
I must be nicely done. You win. For now.
Goodness. Where did I start? I was a priest or something.